minutes now. I'm sending you surveillance images of the gangs we're heading. Get a good look. As I'm sure you know, our operation requires weapons and gear that can't be traced back to us. The good news is that this city is crawling with gangs carrying that kind of contraband. Half of them in cahoots with this very police department. So today we're gonna confiscate one cache of weapons and one stash of gear. If any of it ends up getting traced after our raid, it'll lead to these reprobates instead of us. I've sent you the coordinates of some appropriate targets. You don't need to hit them all. My advice is to investigate your options. Determine which gang is gonna have a loadout that suits your preferences, and prioritize accordingly. As I was saying earlier, we need weapons and we need equipment. That's armor and masks. We don't want anyone at the Cluck and Bell factory catching a glimpse of your memorable face. This group is more, how do I put it, up and coming than the other gangs we have in our sights. So their equipment will be subpar, but easier to steal. LSPD, regard this gang as small fry in the veritable ocean of felons we have here in Southern San Andreas. These individuals are not as established as the other targets on our list, so we shouldn't expect any serious trouble. Hunker down. They'll come after you hard now. Be prepared to execute evasive maneuvers.
Thank you.
this gang's status in these parts. Seems their gear and weapons are positively adequate, along with their security. I've read this group's files several times over. Seems they run a tight operation, not to be underestimated. We're not talking military levels of security, but they're no petty criminals either. So watch your six, and don't get sloppy or they'll have the upper hand.
Retreat!
Force Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay.
find yourself with an impressive loadout. This militia group's file is a lot thicker than the others. They're a formidable unit. Talking high powered, with meticulous security and military discipline. Do not underestimate them. They won't let any intrusion slide. Drop me a message when you're ready to decide what you want to prioritize for the raid. Everything else will be safely stored, ready for you to use when you want it. Got it. The others in case you change your mind on the day.